What's up, my beautiful people? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, I welcome you. This is Sista J. If this is not your first time, thank you so much for returning. Thank you so much for your support. To all my channel members and all my subscribers, thank you so much. I really appreciate the love. As you can see by the title, I am making this delicious dish, stew beef with a buzz. Sista J's way. Come along with me. Let I show you how I do this lovely dish.
Sista J, the food tastes nice, Caribbean cuisine. So please subscribe. As you start cooking, you have to do it every time. Share with my friend them, comment, like. Sista J, them say it tastes nice every time. When you cook all my finger, my bite. Food delicious, me have to do it every time. Share with my friend them, comment, like. Sista J, real top chef that a fuck. Chop, 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 chop. Chop the potato, chop the carrot. What leap of spice of it there in a
the... I just cleaned the fat off the beef. And now I'm going to be washing the beef with some lime and some vinegar.
Washing the beef with some vinegar and some lime.
After washing this meat with the vinegar and the lime, I'll be blending up some seasoning and then I'll combine it with the dry seasoning to season up the beef. So guys, as you can see, I leave some of the bone on the beef. So here I have some garlic, some ginger, and some bay leaf, along with some onion, thyme, celery, virgin olive oil, red wine vinegar, browning. And here I'm combining some steak seasoning with some complete seasoning, dry parsley, chopped onion, black pepper, garlic salt, turmeric, garlic powder, and then I'm gonna be blending this season. Now I'm gonna combine that wet season with the dry one. And then I'm gonna season the meat with this. Now I'm covering the meat to rest in the refrigerator overnight. Now it's time to cook the beef. I have some oil in the pot and I'm adding some garlic to that. Now I'm adding the beef. I'm gonna stir this all up and then I'm gonna cover and let it generate its own water before I start to add any form of liquid to that. Now I'm adding some hot water. It's time to add the seasoning. Here I have scallion, onion, garlic, pimento, ginger, and thyme. I'm adding some more water. That's hot water. Here I have a skillet on the fire and I'm adding to that some carrot and some potato. I'm adding some seasoning to that. I'm using the complete seasoning and I'm using a little paprika. Now I'm adding the bell pepper. So then I'm going to be adding the beef to this. I'm also going to add some butter bean. And some steak sauce. There you have it, my lovely people. My stew beef is looking good. I'm adding some scallion to that. And then I'll be adding a hot pepper. And then I'll put some steak seasoning to that. So that's the dry steak seasoning I'm going to be adding to that. There you have it. My stew beef is ready to eat. And off camera, I did some turned cornmeal with red kidney beans. And I'll be serving that with my stew beef. So here is my stew beef and turned cornmeal. Here I have a little vegetables on the side along with my turned cornmeal. I thank you so much for watching. Please remember to like, share, and comment. And if you haven't yet subscribed, please consider in doing so. Take care of yourself and loved ones. Be safe. Eat good, live good, walk good, pray good. One love.
Sista J, the food tastes nice, Caribbean cuisine. So please subscribe. As you start cooking your food, we eat every time. Share with my friend them, comment. Sista J, the food tastes nice, Caribbean cuisine. So please subscribe. As you start cooking your food, we eat every time. Share with my friend them, comment, like. Sista J, them say it tastes nice every time. When you cook all my finger, my bite. Food delicious, me have to do it every time. Share with my friend them, comment, like. Sista J, real top chef that a fuck. Chop, 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 chop. Chop the potato, chop the carrot. Whole heap of spice of it day in a day.